Unfortunately, you know, the bad guys are not hampered by parliamentary procedures or bureaucratic processes or legal niceties or ethical niceties as they pursue these. And so we're going to have to learn how to be much more agile and much smarter about how we deploy this. And let me go back to where I started. We're also going to need to invest more in these technologies. Mm-hmm.